It is now my pleasure to introduce our next student speaker, Mr. Julian Roquet. Julian is a biological sciences major with an education minor who is from Oxnard, California. He's a member of the California Aggie Marching Band and is currently serving as the student director. He plans going on to the School of Education at UC Davis and getting his teaching credentials and a master's degree. In the future, he plans on becoming a high school biology teacher, teaching back in his hometown. Interesting fact, he's not graduating until fall quarter in order to finish his officer position with the band. Julian, welcome.
So I decided not to write a speech. Instead, I decided to write a song. It's actually a parody. It's called The College of Biosci, and it's a parody of American Pie. A long, long time ago, actually only 4 years ago, I came to the place of cows galore. I didn't really know the place, but I knew if I kept on pace, maybe someday I'll get a degree, even more. Biological sciences, only that, no emphasis. Bachelor of Arts, no pre-med stuff on my part. One day I'll teach at some high school, but first I'll go to grad school. All of this sounds really cool. The College of Biosci rules. Bye-bye, College of Biosci. I got some B's and some C's, oh well, I'm not gonna lie. When people come up, they ask me, why'd you apply? I say the greatest college is Biosci. The greatest college is Biosci. Did you have two Podocus, and have you gone to that garden of his? Did you learn about the life curve? Or maybe you had Endelea. I heard his class was so good, the average was a B. That 7:30 lecture makes my head hurt. Chem2B was titration, titration after titration. Where was the titration thief to help me so I could leave? I was at Chem 118 ABC. I didn't take it to Chem 8A and B. I'm not too fond of chemistry. That's why I chose Biosci. And I'm singing bye-bye, College of Biosci. I got some B's and some C's, oh well, I'm not gonna lie. When people come up, they ask me, why'd you apply? I say the greatest college is Biosci. The greatest college is Biosci. Let's go talk about the Biz2 series, cells and genes and evolution theories. I knew these classes would be fine. Gerhardt said that her time was done, that this quarter would be her last one. She said that 4 or 5 times. Dehesh gave the power to you, and power to you. The coolest thing I ever did was feed mosquito larvae to a cichlid. And after I finished the 2 series, I thought I'd be done, that I'd be free. But I still had to take those darn GEs, oh well. I love Biosci. So now I'm singing bye-bye, College of Biosci. I got some B's and some C's, oh well, I'm not gonna lie. When people come up, they ask me, why'd you apply? I say the greatest college is Biosci. The greatest college is Biosci. I heard Physics 7 was exceptional. Barely doing math, just conceptual. Well, I took Physics 1. Bet you didn't know that class existed. I took odd classes that consisted of getting my AB done. EVE 140, that's paleobotany. Took philosophy 108, that's for biology. I've taken 111 SSC, soil my microbiology. Random classes, believe me, that's an AB in bio-sci. So now I'm singing, bye bye College of Bio-Sci. I got some B's and some C's, oh well, I'm not gonna lie. When people come up, they ask me why'd you apply. I say the greatest college is Bio-Sci.